Let's get it on.
I'm trying to get like a fish, but I'm looking for like a very specific fish, kind of to sort of replace another fish that I had. It's a long story. I'll just tell you everything that happened. All right. So I got like a side chick. Her name's Susan, right? She told me to she went out of like town this weekend, and she wanted me to watch her fish for her, like just for the weekend, feed it and whatnot, make sure it doesn't die. Her fish Jerry, but yeah, we're not sure if it died, because what happened was we were all like, it was like this Saturday, I was with the homeboys, me, Trevor, and Chuck, and we were just like, you know, doing our typical Saturday thing, you know, like drinking or whatever. And then, you know, we're getting drunk as fuck, straight up wasted, right? And then in the middle of the night, while we're all taking shots, my homeboy Trevor has this super bright idea where he's like, if we're all taking shots, why don't we give Jerry a shot? So then he goes and pours a fucking shot of vodka right into the fishbowl. And then me, being the only one there with a fucking brain, I take the fish out of the bowl and throw him on a counter, fucking damn near saving his life. And then, yeah, and then after that happens, you know, things start to cool down, and we get back to like doing like our regular, you know, broing it out and whatnot, you know, we're just chilling. And then I hear Trevor say something like underneath his breath, and then this dude Trevor is talking about, I'm in the mood for some sushi. So then, so then me and him locked eyes. And then we both run over to the counter at the same time, because I already know what this dude is thinking. I locked eyes with him. I already knew what he was going for. So he ran over to the counter, grabbed the fish. So then he grabs Jerry right off the counter. And before he gets to do anything, I slap the fish right out of his hand. And it goes flying all the way across the room into Chuck's mouth.
Ow.
Yeah, and Susan's coming back tomorrow.
Oh.
And I need that. I need a fish like that.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Do you know what it was, or
is it bigger than this, or about the same size?
Here's the thing.
Does it look like that?
No, it looks like that. But the specific fish Susan had, it was like, I don't really know how to say this, but it was like an alpha male. Like, it was like a, like,
oh,
he was
would,
like,
he would bother the other fish?
Well, no, not in that sense. Like, he was like, he was like above average, if you know what I'm saying. Like, he was like packing some length on him, you know?
Well, these guys are a little bit younger. Those ones are older.
I don't know. You think there's a possibility that Jerry might still be alive?
It's possible.
We've been checking, like, well, like, we've been monitoring Chuck's, like, you know.
Yep.
And we've been, like, trying to see if there was, like, anything. And, you know, Chuck would let us know, too, if anything's going on.
Yeah.
And yeah, so pretty much we got nothing yet. So, like, as far as we know, Chuck's like a walking fish tank right now.
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not sure if you're joking with me or not, but the fish is most likely dead.
Is dead?
Yeah.
You think by any, like, fucking miracle, is it still alive in Chuck's stomach? No?
Nope. Digestive acid will kill that quick.
So, just like a question, not saying we did this or whatever, but like, say, like, in theory, if we were feeding Chuck fish food to keep the fish alive, is that going to harm Chuck?
No, Chuck could eat it.
All right, Chuck could eat fish food?
Yeah, fish food's just processed like shrimp and vegetable matter. So there's nothing bad with it.
Okay.
It tastes funny.
Okay, as long as my homeboy's good, because we've been giving him...
It'll be dry, but good.
Yeah, to keep it, we've been giving him fish food just to make sure, like, Jerry's still in there somewhere.
Okay.
Is there a return policy on him? Just in case, by some fucking miracle, if Jerry comes back to life, like...
30 days?
Yep. All right. Yeah, because, like, what am I going to do with two fishes? You know, I don't want to sit there and watch them fuck each other. All right. Let's try this dude right here. One right there swimming around like a freaking dumbass right there. So, like, what if by a miracle Jerry is alive? Would I be able to come back and return this guy?
2 weeks to return.
All right, 2 weeks, yeah. Because, like, the way Chuck swallowed him, like you think he was working for Bang Bros or something. Like, I'm going to just go with him. I'm going to just yeah, it's gonna be a better option. Just save myself all the hassle. And then yeah, when Susan comes, I'll just act like it's Jerry. Like I might as well just name him Jerry at this point. Yeah, I'll just check out in the front.
Yep.
All right. Okay, thank you.
Hey yo, what up YouTube? Thank you all so much for watching the video. If you are new to the channel and this is one of your first videos you're watching from me, then go ahead and click that subscribe button with the notification bell tick so you never miss a brand new upload. Now, if you really enjoyed the content you just watched, then go ahead and drop a like and drop a comment down below. Say something nice, man, but don't do it for me. Do it for him. I present to you the newest member of the boat. I bring to you the reincarnation of Jerry. Now, with that being said, you can follow me on all you can follow us on all social media at Captain Sharif. Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all at Captain Sharif. Go ahead and add me. Go ahead and follow me. Now, with that being said, I love y'all. I'll catch y'all in my next video. And I'm out.